2.1 Madey Case Brief Issue and Holding. Issue 1. Universities are considered educational institutions by which its status as non-profit entity legally protects any unlicensed patent activities as experimental use defense. Holding 1. No. And university's non-profit educational status is irrelevant to determination of patent infringement and experimental use defense. Key caveat is to ascertain whether this unlicensed patent activity commands commercial intent, thus sustaining infringement complaint.